To get on a roll means to keep winning.
There's that guillotine, and Oliveira's guillotine is so nasty.
There's the tap!
Yet once Brazil's great prodigy got rolling, everyone could hear the chorus begin to sing.
There's the tap! Charles Oliveira does it again!
He consumed challengers as a beast that must be fed. He assaulted the record books for most finishes and most submissions in UFC history.
Oliveira forces the tap! Charles Oliveira, another submission!
And when the vacancy appeared for a world title, he became the most dangerous lightweight in the world.
Oh! Knockdown for Oliveira now!
Oh, Chandler's in real trouble!
Oh, my goodness! Oh! He's out!
Charles Oliveira is the undisputed UFC lightweight champion!
He is that good. He is that good.
Eu sempre tenho que ter um mundo vivo. Não é nem 100% do Charles. Ele é um cara que merece todo o respeito do mundo, mas ele não vai levar esse troco. Esse troco continua comigo.
Tonight, as the UFC returns to the jam-packed T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, the fight that needed to happen finally goes down, as if destiny itself were a mirror.
Everybody's path is different, but there are a lot of similarities between me and him. He's had to work his whole career to get here. I've had to work my whole career to get here.
All out, come on.
That's a championship heart.
For the heart of Louisiana rolls strong. It thrives in the light of greatness. It conquers kings.
Poirier! Dustin Poirier has knocked out Conor McGregor!
And it won't be satisfied until all are vanquished.
My strategy in this fight is the same as it's been in my last 40 fights. Win by any means necessary.
But first, the women's pound-for-pound GOAT is back to defend the bantamweight title as the roar of the lioness now echoes through the halls of history.
Oh! Chris Cyborg out cold!
And every title defense becomes a statement of unparalleled dominance.
Nobody's going to stop me. We're going to retire undefeated and with the two belts at home.
Yet to be the target means to stand in against the most dangerous sharpshooters. And the Venezuelan vixen exudes the confidence to be called a champion.
Nobody's had a tougher road in the UFC, and I want to fight Amanda. It's time for her to quit ducking. That's my fight.
Her march to the top has been punctuated with bad intentions, and to match her blow for blow could mean an overthrow. Two titles are on the line, and so is history in the numbers. 9 straight wins for DuBronx, a record 17 finishes, 14 by submission, and a diamond in the rough who believes in his own greatness and wants nothing more to hear the word undisputed world champion. It's the best against the best for the lightweight crown, and the stakes couldn't be higher. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada, it's UFC 269, Oliveira versus Poirier, and it starts right now.